When you survive an assault, you want to be heard and you want justice. Josh Stein understands that. As our Attorney General, Josh Stein has led the effort to test old rape kits and put more rapists behind bars. As a survivor of sexual assault, that means a lot to me. And when I learned that Jim O'Neill left 1,500 rape kits sitting on a shelf, leaving rapists on the streets, I had to speak out. Jim O'Neill cannot be our Attorney General.